was at that moment when I toweled it off and I looked in the mirror and I said, that's it. I'm not doing this anymore. I felt like I had sold my soul to corporate America and I wasn't going to do it. And I felt like, even though I'm under contract, I have 2 years left on my deal, I felt like if they couldn't handle that and they needed to fire me, then that's what they needed to do. But I was not going to dye my hair for anybody else anymore.